गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई नीरज सिंह योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर इज हियर टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉकिंग अबाउट द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ द क्लास 9th सिलेबस, दैट इज रियल नंबर। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द नेचुरल नंबर, होल नंबर, इंटीजर्स, रैशनल नंबर, इरेशनल नंबर एंड रियल नंबर्स। लेट अस स्टार्ट। Numbers. A number is a mathematical object used to count, measure and label. Now, types of numbers. First of all, natural number. All counting numbers that are used to count are called natural number. We represent this set of natural number by capital N. That is, N is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, ... so on. Next one is whole number. All the counting numbers along with the number 0 are called whole numbers. We represent this set of whole number by capital W. That is, W is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Note, every natural number is a whole number, but every whole number is not a natural number. Now, next one is integer. The set of all negative numbers along with the set of whole numbers are called integers. We represent the set of integers by capital Z. Next one is types of integers. There are three types of integer. First is positive integers. What are positive integers? The set of all positive numbers are called positive integers. Next one is negative integers. The set of all negative numbers are called negative integers. Third one is zero integer. Zero is neither a negative nor a positive number. It is a neutral number. Next one, in a rational number, a number which can be written in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to zero. We represent the rational number by capital Q. For example, 3 upon 5, 5, minus 11, 0, minus 7 upon 9, etc. Next one, type of rational number. There are three types of rational numbers. First, positive rational numbers. If both the numerator and denominator of a rational number are of same sign, then they are called positive rational number. Next one, negative rational numbers. If numerator and denominator are of opposite sign, then they are called negative rational number. Third is zero rational number. Zero is a rational number because zero can be written in the form of P upon Q, in which denominator and numerator are integers and denominator is not equal to 0, as 0 upon 1, 0 upon 2, 0 upon 3, we can write it. Next one is irrational number. A number which cannot be put in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0, is called an irrational number. Another definition of irrational number is a number whose decimal expression is non-terminating and non-repeating, that is recurring, is called an irrational number. For example, root 3, root 2, pi e, that is Euler's number, 0.303003003000003 ... etc. Next one is types of irrational numbers. There are two types of irrational number. First, algebraic irrational number, that is root 2, root 3, root 5, root 7, cube root of 3. Next one is transcendental irrational number, that is pi and e. Pi, that is the pi, and next one e, that is Euler number. Next one is real number. A number which is either rational or irrational is called a real number. We represent the set of real number by capital R. About the real number, we can understand by the given chart clearly. So from the above chart, we can understand about the real number